Hey guys, welcome back to another video. In this video I will be doing the item shop for Wednesday 6th of May. So if you guys want, you can like, subscribe and turn on those notifications to be notified when I upload, and I hope you enjoy the video. Guys, are gonna be doing the item shop. So SIG Master Intercept Agents introduced, so this is now, so it's a new skin. We have a back bling called the silencer, engineered for perfect silence. Currently we have the agile edge, force and finesse, introduced in chapter 2. Okay, I don't know why I'm saying that, they were just introduced now. I guess, let me just swing this pickaxe. There we go. Okay. Is this number one? Hang on. Okay, I'll just study. Splintered light. Share the light. Part of the storm. The storm light set. So this is introduced in season 9. Mega bat. Okay. Then we have Vivid X. So this is also introduced in season 9. I mean, just swing it. Okay. Then we have Night Beam. Okay, this was also introduced in season 9. It has different styles. So default and no glow. Oh, okay, I see that. Okay, then we have Lumi Cored. Okay. Oh, is there something in there? Can I zoom? It looks like there's something in there. That's pretty weird. Okay. Moving on. We have Flare. And I'm not gonna say introduce in season 9 again, because they all are. So, default, probably. Yeah, no glow as well. Okay, then we have also Lumicore Green. And then it's just that thing inside there. Again. Okay, that's all for that. And then we have Red Knight. So the Red Menace of Anarchy Acres, introduced in season 1. Okay, and we have the, if I can move on, okay. So we have the Crimson X, Wield Smite Repeat. So this is also introduced in season 4. I know, not also, I thought it was in season 1, but this is introduced in season 4. Okay. Then we have Sanctum. So this is introduced in season 6. Be still your beating heart. That sounds weird. Okay, and he's back being the coffin cape. So this is also introduced in season 6. Well, it comes with the skin. I don't know what I'm saying there. So, okay, then we have Icicle. So this is introduced in season 7. Let me just swing it. Okay. And then we have Buzzy. I do not know how a stormtrooper is like blowing a bubble through his helm. So this is introduced in season 6. Then we have Surf Rider. This is introduced in chapter 2, season 1. Okay. And then we have Shortwave. Okay. And we have Slap Happy. This was introduced in season 8. Okay, we'll just move on. Paquit. So this was also introduced in chapter 2, season 1. And I think, yeah, that's all. Then we just have these two packs, Lava Legends came again. Okay, besides that, they removed the Star Wars stuff again. So that is it for the item shop. thank you guys for watching the video. If you did enjoy, make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on those notifications to be notified when I upload, and I will catch you guys in the next one. See ya.